Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in. Today we have with us the Mevi Thunderbeats wireless earphones with Bluetooth 5.0. So let's get right into unboxing these earphones. And there you go, it's slowly but certainly coming out. So now here you see what you have inside the box itself. We also had a card which went flying. And this is an acknowledgement letter. We're going to keep this aside. And it also says you have a 1-year warranty on this letter. So let's keep this aside. The packaging looks quite aesthetic. It looks very clean and pleasing. Let's extract the earphones themselves. And in here, we have a little plastic pouch. I'm gonna cut this up. Here you have the charging cable, which is a micro USB charging cable, unfortunately. And it has a type A on the other end, so you can connect it to an adapter or even your PC or laptop. It's quite a short charging cable, so keep that in mind when you are looking for a place to charge this. Let's set this aside. And we also have a few extra wings, silicone wings, and a few extra silicone tips. As you can see here, we have two different sizes of wings and two different sizes of tips. So you can really go ahead and see what suits you the best, what is the most comfortable for you. So we really like that. Now let's set this aside and see what else we have. In here we have a little product pamphlet which is telling us about another product Mevi has. A few other products Mevi has actually, and this is also a user manual. So you can see how to use this device within this user manual. So we're going to set this aside too and come back to the product itself, which is the Mevi Thunderbeats. So now let's extract this from the packaging slowly and carefully. So while extracting it from the packaging, your tips on them actually came off. So they were pretty snug inside of the packaging. These are wireless Bluetooth headphones, if we haven't mentioned that already. So there you go. As you can see that this can be wrapped around your neck or your head, and then these earphones go right within your ears. This one is the right side and this is the left side, and they have a nice little wing here, and we've seen the few extras. And the back part of these earphones have a metallic housing and the Mevi logo stamped right in the middle, and it looks very aesthetic. Although it does look like it can be quite heavy in the ear and could potentially fall off, which is why it's good that they have added a silicone wing as well as silicone tips. They also have flat TPE wires, which we really like. They are seamless and won't tangle. They also have a little adjuster here, so if you want to make it smaller around your neck, you can do that as well. You can pull it back and forth as you wish. And you can also see it has a pretty nice inline remote here, which has the plus button, the minus button, we're guessing for volume, and a middle button, which will be for pausing, playing, and to answer calls as well. You also have a flap here, which when you open up reveals the micro USB charging port, and this is how you charge your device. And the earphones themselves, the earbuds, have magnetic tips, magnetic back housings, so basically they just snap on together like this when they're lying around your chest, so they don't bounce around like crazy, which is great. And also we can say that the magnets are very strong on this, so they're attracting each other from a far away point, which is great. So that's about it for the Mevi Thunderbeats wireless earphones. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. We hope you liked it.